Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the semi-finalists and the 5-3 medalists in the 2016 Australian Under 15 Men's FA Championships. The first semi-final from Singapore, Simon Lee, and from Victoria, Peter Cobb. Second semi-final from New South Wales, William Zeng, and from Western Australia, George Dale. In fifth place today from Singapore, Xavier Chan. Referees for the gold medal match at the semi-finals: Michael Nelson, Stephen Nara, Zach Casagrande, and the video ref Sam Horty. Thank you, everybody. First semi, Simon and Peter.
Finally, I'm famous. Guys, please, gentlemen. Ready? Fence. What? I think you know, I'm already self-conscious enough about the microphone on me. I don't want people to be hearing like, oh God. Ready? True. Oh God. Please test God for me. Okay. Secondary. Ready. Fence. try. Okay. Ready? Fits. Step off the side and say, let's maybe you got it. Ready? That's good. That's good. Yeah. It's fine. Ready? Fence. God's ways. go. Rip. Allez. Second periods. Okay. walk. Walk out. Red period, all good. semi-final. We now have a 10-minute break before the final bout. And as a parting thought, just to think about this, room temperature soup is cold, and room temperature cola is warm. See you in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Green, Peter Cobb from Victoria, and George Dell from Western Australia. And will be refereed by Sam Casagrande.
Test the paste for me, please, guys. Fantastic. Okay. Ready? Flying start here in the final
second period. 2 minutes of out.
Ready?
Go to the third period. Obviously, really are off to a really, really strong
third period, guys. Okay. Ready? Thank you.
middle. See, here goes. I got it. Ready? Fit. Another minute, guys. No hit. To priority, which will be fenced for the full 1 minute, regardless of the score.
Your weapons are working as well, please. Thank you.
And Peter, can you put your socks up, please, later?
Please, gentlemen. Ready?
Thanks, guys.
And that concludes today's proceedings. Unfortunately, we were not able to put the women's team final on the finals feast. But please join us tomorrow for all of the exciting start of the Cadet Nationals. Thank you and good evening.